As we go on to a game called Secret. This is for Ryan and Colin. They come on down and they're just playing a part of two members of an orchestra. And we join the scene just 30 seconds before a secret is discovered, whatever that may be. But where do you think the secret would be hidden, people in an orchestra?
Violin.
So it's in a violin, you're in the orchestra, find that secret.
Boom, boom, boom.
It's me for another 20 minutes.
You just don't seem into it, Roger.
Well, I don't know. Playing the cymbals is just not me. I want to play the violin.
I don't know. I don't think you have what it takes, really.
You know what? I'm just going to sneak over there.
No,
and get
no, I'm just going to take it right now.
Roger, I wouldn't even
go
near there.
No, Roger, I wouldn't.
I was hoping you wouldn't find that. It's your baby blanket.
I'm speechless.
Well, I just know that you've been worried about being fired from the orchestra here, and I thought you'd need something to give you a bit of security. And while I know you're a kid at heart, I thought your old blanket might do it for you.
This blanket has nothing but bad memories for me.
What?
My mother used to wet it and twirl it and smack me with it.
Oh, I forgot about that murder charge.
I fear I go mad.
I'm sorry. Give me the blanket. I'm sorry. I put that in there.
Don't look any farther. Like I have nothing musical left in me.
There's nothing else left in there, if that's what you're thinking.
No, no, look! My rattle!
Look! Don't go any farther, Roger, no!
My plug!
Look, Roger, I can see I made a mistake.
My mother's ashes! You dicks! You dicks!
Oh, okay, that's in there. Thank you very much. That's good.
That was quite funny. It was more disturbing, though, wasn't it? So, I'll give you millions of marks for that just to make you stop.